Its praise will reward me, and I, Fluda Flam, will find fame.
They're almost finished, Fluda. It's not too good, but it'll hold for a while.
Yes, I shall sing of your deed.
It would be better to sing of our heroic escape. Weren't you a bit frightened, Fluda?
A Flam frightened? The word is not in my vocabulary. But in this case, well chosen, my dear.
I wasn't afraid.
Out! Not afraid? Why, we were running for our lives.
Well, I got us out of the castle, didn't I?
Phew! I'd say it was the sword's magic.
But it takes a great warrior to handle a sword like this.
But still, it is a magic sword.
Ha! What does a girl know about swords, anyway?
Girl? Girl? If it weren't for this girl, you would still be in the Horned King's dungeon.
You know, Princess Ilonwy, Taran.
At least I don't keep talking about it forever. Oh, you're so boring.
No, Princess Ilonwy.
How dare you take his side?
I really didn't mean to.
Help! Murder! Hurry!
Brother's lucky dog!
Yes, keep it! It's a gift!
This doggy want this!
Go ahead! I'm sure you've murdered for less!
What?
Gurgi!
Master! Fell down! Get up!
Well, really? Yeah. Who is your pungent little friend?
He's no friend of mine. He's just a coward and a thief.
Too big anyway.
Oh. You're charming.
And pungent too.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Yes. Okay, toddle off.
Good, you remember. Trax!
You did?
Today!
Today?
Wait a minute.
He'll try anything.
Oh, you're both horrid. He just might know.
Pretty lady come too?
Well, I...
Yes! Follow Googie,
You better be telling the truth.
Googie, not lie. Not this time.